Hello and welcome to the Pirate King Plays Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. I just got back from my eye exam, figured I still have enough time to stream. Plus, since this is on the TV, I can actually see it clearly. My eyes got dilated and sitting at my computer, everything is blurry. Whereas I can actually read, view notes, take photo, and all that. Where last we left our heroes, we, were attacked on the boat after the tournament. We dealt with that, which, you know, a bunch of things got on there, turned into an eldritch monstrosity, and... Okay, we just clipped through that guy. I was testing to see if that would work. And, then we made it to Costa del Sol, and now we're dealing with,
God, it's just some dumb wheelies! Why does she care? Of course Johnny would fall for a girl like her. I've been going about this all wrong, haven't I?
We don't even have to do all of them,
Jenny,
do we?
Over here. We brought all the wheelies back for you.
We didn't, but...
Stop being so nice! I can't take it!
I've decided. I'm going to give up on Johnny.
No, please.
There's
please.
No way I could ever compete with you.
We don't
Never
want him.
Sorry. Take him. There's two cards there, so have fun.
Hold up. Thanks, but that's way too generous.
Well,
hey, we return one.
For you and Johnny. I bet you'll have a more fun together.
I think you've got the wrong idea. Johnny and I are just friends, nothing more.
For real? But the way he talks about you, I
Oh no, he's hopelessly in love with Tifa.
He likes to exaggerate.
But Tifa's not into him.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up.
And
keep him out of trouble.
And take his attention away from me.
So you're hoisting him on me. Is that it?
Yes.
Nothing like that.
Sorry. Forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
Please do. Take him away from us. Okay. Wheelie rendezvous complete? Or do we have to go and tell the guy we turned them all in? Oh, hi. Never mind, it was you.
Jenny really owes you one.
Yep, he does. And now we can just take these out and not worry. We're about halfway to the max prize for wheeling this about. Alrighty. Back to our caper. Alright, we gotta turn these in. And then we have a concert to go to. But I think... Actually... This is a discovery. So, the other stuff is going towards the main goal, where this one isn't, I guess? I didn't want it to get in the way of whatever else I was doing. But we might as well go and check that out. Why are you turning that way?
Where's my next drop-off spot?
Honestly, for the most part, I think I'd rather go around on foot. But this is pretty fast.
What kind of guy,
Tifa? Aerith? What are the two of you doing here?
I saw you running over.
And what's with the bag?
The Shinra bag.
Luggage for a Shinra executive. Gotta make sure it gets to his hotel safe and sound.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now? After all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta. Don't look at me like that! I'm not some sellout!
We should go.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, that was it? Ha! Now I'm curious. Let me go around this way. Can we figure out who the bigwig is? Probably not gonna let me go this way. A little bit. Oh, are we just on the other dock? We are. Why don't you guys get on the big wig, big on the wheelie too? Big wig wheelie, big wheelie, big wheel. Got all confused in my head. Yeah. Nyeong. Like, to turn this well...
Where is this guy? Well, already checked into the hotel, apparently.
Oh,
then
okay.
Why are we here?
Yeah. Apparently, to turn this thing well, I need to use both sticks to turn both the camera and the wheelie at the same time.
You found your perfect partner yet?
Sorry! This is not easy!
Find all the cactuars hidden around town, and you'll be capering right along with them in this fun contest.
One, two...
Yep, that's all of them. We can close the book on the cactuar capers.
I suppose I ought to thank you for helping bring some amour back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir. Is
heard that?
Oh, forgive me. I'm on my way.
Yeah, you're here for whatever. Whoever that bigwig is.
Don't work too hard.
Okay. So, before we go anywhere,
hang loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for.
May we at least
here.
Have one for or two for. We have two for Aerith and one for Tifa. All right, let's get in at least one of our outfits here, yeah? Oh. So we're obviously going to be going to the beach in this one. But do I get this first? For us to go inside for that concert? Because I'm getting both outfits for both of them. So yeah. Aerith. I mean, I can get both of them for her. We have both her cards.
Have a wonderful day.
When we get the second one for Tifa, we will put her in this, put them both in the second outfit. But we'll start with one. Pride of Seven Clan and Majestic Glamour. Weapons will not be displayed while wearing this outfit. Makes sense. Not return to default outfit screen. Lord White Mermaid. We'll start with this one. We'll,
up in a second when we get the other one.
There we are, looking good. Both of you. I know we start walking around as Aerith, and I chose to switch to Tifa. I like Tifa so much better. I mean, I don't even need to be on this. Our next destination is right here, isn't it?
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby. Welcome to the Royal Coast. Please enjoy your stay.
Hello, Tifa.
Andrea!
There's a concert scheduled today. Or was, at least. Something came up, you see.
The pianist decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter. Said he had decided to elope.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it? However, without a pianist, there can be no concert.
These fools called us down here because they thought we knew a replacement.
Oh.
Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everyone in every business. Mm-hmm. Oh my.
Oh
these
my.
Hands. These fingers.
We know she knows her hands.
They have the strength of a warrior's, and yet are so very delicate. You've played the piano before. That much is obvious.
Yeah.
She had one in her
room. I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid.
Well, that
but
is a
that
good
was
outfit.
Ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses.
That is a very
I
good
outfit.
I want
to outfit. Hear you playing the goddamn
Everyone...
piano.
Everyone.
Ha! Tickle the ivory.
Rather quick with your hand massage there, huh?
Drum.
Are you gonna have me play the piano? Because I can.
This concert has to succeed. We're counting on you.
Popping up with a security message. Something with Tumblr it doesn't like. I really like these outfits. I'm definitely gonna be... I think I'll like the other one for Aerith better. Not a big fan of the poofy shoulders, but... This is a very good one for Tifa. I wonder how often we'll be in these outfits. Like, can I switch to them even when we're out doing other things? Or do we have to put on our other outfits for leaving Costa del Sol? Oh, and we got Tifa's theme. Sure, if I don't feel confident, I'll just restart, but I'm pretty sure. The last time we did this was pretty good. Oops. Better. I know the song.
Oh,
it's Tifa's theme, but
the keys.
Rank A, we're good.
Yet earnest, a consummate performance, true perfection. Now then, let's give our pianist a warm round of applause.
Oh, just barely rank A. The rank A is what we needed. The star is a perfect score, and it is difficult, very difficult to get that. You don't get anything different for it.
Thank you so much.
That
for
was great,
performing.
Though.
Here you are, a companion card and a memento. What we give all our concert-goers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance...
Allow me to speak for the lady. First, there's the on-call rate. Then there's my finder's fee. And on top of that...
I received word from the pianist who eloped. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again. It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation. It also saved a relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
He can just do that.
Man. There was no logical reason for those two characters to be back. Like, their home is in Midgar. But, glad they were here.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with...
Alright, hold on. So, yeah, next thing to do is... fun while it lasts. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna ride around until, we get 4,000 meters and can check in here. I don't know how long this goes. Like, if we continue the story, will it go away? But, yeah, we're 3,000 out of 4,000? Shouldn't be too difficult. Ah, right. Also, let's get our other outfits.
Hang loose!
Our last outfit.
Want to exchange companion cards for beachwear? This is the place.
Shining Spear.
Come again!
Okay. Shining Spirit. Yeah, now this is definitely a swimsuit. And Pink Mermaid. Yeah. So yeah, just like with Cloud, the first one is beach town outfit, and the other one is swimsuit. So it's the same with these two. That's where we're going next after driving around for a bit. But we're in. Love it.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Check out the
coffee and tacos, and that's
right here.
Step right up, we've got the best of...
Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small.
Now, we did already do that, but there might be some... I don't know. I think there's something later.
Costa del Amor is underway. Find the love of your life today.
Can't go out there yet.
I heard there's a piano concert going on at the Royal Coast today.
You missed it.
Grab a materia, Poppy.
Okay, seriously. Where the hell are these cactuars?
They covered it up with a pickle! Or is it an actual cactus? I'm not sure.
Beat the heat with this magic
fruit. Find all the cactuars!
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
This gorgeous feat is a crown jewel. We have services that cater to all.
Let's go.
Come one, come all, to the best shop.
Oh, those do fall over.
Watch out! I have no idea.
Save
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
Register?
Grab a materia pop and get your
technological
infusion.
Try all right over here. Wait, I was up to 4,000, yeah? Yeah, okay, cool.
All you need to do is pick a wheelie to rent, ride it to your heart's content, then claim your prize when you're done.
Yep, there we go.
Let's see what the odometer says, shall we?
Wow, congratulations! It is my honor to present you with this Wheelie Master license! You, my friend, have become a living legend today, the lone rolling star of Costa del Sol. This prize is reserved for those who have proven themselves a demon on wheelies. Here, you earned it. Once again, congratulations. May you keep rolling safely and smoothly.
Okay, test drive event complete. Lovely. I think. Oh, I didn't look at this one. Stuff stamped. 6. They do look different. Oh, this is... I still have these. Interesting. Oh. Wait, so the pin isn't in here? That's what the choco whistle looks like? Oh, I love it. Wait, does that mean... it's here? Grants one gil for every 100 steps taken. That's... hilarious. One gil, though. So you need, like, so 10,000 steps is... 10 gil. Or no, 1,000 steps is 10 gil. 10,000 is 100. That's really not a lot. That's hilarious, but absolutely not worth it. Slightly replenishes ATB gauge when using a weapon. Huh. Didn't even realize they got that. Grants Toad at the start of battle. Okay. Yeah, we already had a headband. It's one of the first things we got. Okay, onward.
Beat the heat with this magical treat. Materia pops to the right.
Find all the cactuars hidden.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
Curiosity. It does zoom in if I go against the wall. Much better way to see who I'm trying to look at. Oh wait, there's also photo mode. Hold on. Allow me to just actually see what I got. It is still a bit blurry to me, so I have to, like, actually take a look. Oh, I can't go any closer to Aerith where she is, but I wanted to. I mean, yeah, I can see why everyone was obsessed with this outfit with Tifa. It's very good. But then again, Tifa's very good. She is, in fact, best
girl. Nice touch! I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right about now.
Ready to rock? Do you even have to ask?
And Red just runs on ahead.
Whoa.
Yeah. I got it right.
Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
Ah, the other voice.
You look
as sleek as a dolphin, and Aerith as diaphanous as a jellyfish.
Cloud and Aerith have the same taste in beachwear.
That your way of...
Oh, and it must have been for Tifa as well. Interesting.
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
It's like, yeah, no fair. Yuffie! You gonna join us or what? We wouldn't say no.
How's it going? Like, seriously. Oh,
look at these two. Not even trying to blend in. Honestly.
Well, did you miss us? Cloud? Something wrong?
No. Nothing is wrong.
It's just hot. In the sun. Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
Yes!
You might want to go first. That's some sage advice, Mr. Pasty.
Make way, people! Back it up!
Oh, no.
What?
Yo.
Hey!
Oh, Joe! Are you
what
fucking kidding me?
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't
oh, you
that.
Actually you actually care about consent now, really?
At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
Now, this is okay. So much fun. Hey, what do you have to tell us?
We don't have our weapons on us.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants.
Hold up. Okay, we're just Cloud. We can't control the party at the moment, huh? Yeah.
Think about it. You could help give birth to the world's next hero.
That would be so cool.
I don't think you understand. He means that literally.
His foe, he must strike them with awe at his beauty. But he is not a hero by virtue of innate greatness. Only by inspiring others does he earn the title. Do you follow?
He's only surrounded by these women because he's a big,
for me.
Big name
Shinra
exec. So, yeah. They're just sucking up to Shinra, not specifically to this.
So you heeded the call too, did you?
Oh, man. What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
Line them up.
Yes, sir. All right.
What?
Okay. But move along, sir. This way. And stop. There you go. You do it. Perfect. Be shy. Good line.
What the hell are you playing at?
That, my friends, is for me to know. And for you to find out.
Dramatically lifts up his phone. Ah, fuck. You didn't clear the civilians out first? Come on, you idiot. Or asshole, more like.
What? Not cool, man, not cool! Not cool! Don't kill me! Don't kill me!
Hey, Johnny, do us a favor.
Yes.
Get our weapons.
Only a reunion could produce such results.
Wait, was that?
At long last,
oh no, they're captured.
I have specimens worthy of my attention.
Sick bastard! I'll kill you.
Barret.
He is the only one with a weapon
right
now.
Someone has to stop them.
Like us.
We don't have our weapons. You're kidding. Wait a second. This is how we fought in Crisis Core as well. Select a pair to join. Aerith and Barret or Tifa and Red? Go with Tifa. Yeah, they gave me the party here because I chose them. I would have liked Tifa and Aerith, but... or even Tifa and Barret. Normally, Red is the replacement for Tifa if I'm switching people out. It still counts as the Rune Blade. Which means that we're probably all good, I think. Where's Bracer? That's what you're using? Now we got something new.
Try and stop us!
Wait, Aerith, how'd you get your... The other team got...
Our ancients return to the fold. We're so glad you changed your mind, Aerith.
I don't think she did! How'd she get her staff back?
Scientific process. Unlike my colleagues, I've new
designs. Gastropod. Wait. Grasptropod. Woof. Okay. Inflicting enough damage or landing synergy skills and synergy abilities will pressure it. After a certain amount of time, it will use missiles and drones to capture targets. After using breakneck spin, it will overheat, rendering it temporarily up and off. Shit, back. Poison, let's heal up first.
All good.
Oh, we're taking a lot of damage in this cloud, huh?
Deal with that.
All set. Bring it every little bit.
Oh, shit.
Going in, take over. My turn.
No! Up the party! Fuck!
Splendid! Might you be interested in bringing a new hero to life?
Oh wait, that's not good for this enemy. I have enough, but 3 and 3, yeah?
Now.
Oh, that's why. Hold on. Shit!
Perhaps you've forgotten the tricks I taught you. Re-education may be in order then.
Let's try that again.
Let's see what you can do.
Going in.
You're dead.
Yep, I figured as much. We weren't gonna beat this thing.
That's all of them. And thus I take my leave.
Not so fast!
Yuffie! There we go.
Spoil your comeback?
Nah, you did good.
Mm-hmm.
That thing's not gonna go down easy. But I've got an idea. Do me a favor. Keep it busy.
Let's be smart.
Are you truly so terrified? I just thought of your comfort.
Try this.
There we go.
I did this. This is all my fault.
Not really.
Hey, you! Mr. Maltby!
Huh?
Over here.
Oh, me?
Yeah, you! We're asking you to do something useful.
You want to help him, don't you? Then you'd better hold still!
Let's wrap this
up. It wasn't even necessary. Oh, no.
You're beginning to fool me. How much longer do you intend to drag this out?
Oh wait, cylinders. Shit. Get out of here first. Oh, I've been silenced. That doesn't matter right now.
Right.
What else do we have? No, we're gonna use one of these first. And then we're gonna use one of these. Let's see.
Heads up!
Oh, come on, it switched over to him? Did that even deal any fucking damage?
This ends here. Go on now.
Oh, there we go. Party level up, hell yeah. What?
Johnny? No!
Oh, they got out. Don't worry. Yuffie has a plan.
What the?
What? The leaf! It's a fucking shadow clone jutsu!
And gotcha!
She actually uses ninja moves, which is great. Moogle dolls!
No. Justice is served!
Moogle bombs! Run, Johnny, run!
Victory!
Surprised the girls didn't leave.
We've done enough.
You sure? We can take him out right now. He's not gonna get away too quickly. What are we looking at? Something off in that direction? Fucking Hojo. Then we enjoyed the rest of our beach day. Or attempted. Yeah, something I didn't realize, totally unrelated to that fight, was that when we all showed up the beach, it said that Cloud and Aerith and Tifa all have the same... Oh, we got our conversations now. The same taste in beachwear, and I think that improved our relationship. Just because I happened to pick all the ones that were actual swimsuits.
Hate to say it, but that girl really came through for us back there. Unlike me, I couldn't do a damn thing for those poor bastards.
You tried. That's all you can do. And all that matters if you ask me.
You? Trying to tear me up? Now I've seen everything.
Couldn't find the bartender, so I, helped myself. Costa del Sol. Used to make them back at the bar. And here I am, drinking one in its namesake. Feels like it's been ages since I mixed a drink. Since Seventh Heaven.
Yeah. Lots happened since then.
A lot. Good and bad. Ever wish you could just... snap your fingers and forget the worst stuff?
It's a part of who we are, whether we like it or not.
Yeah. The deepest wounds never really heal. Hey, I can make one for you too, if you want.
Nah, I'm good. Next time I ask for a cocktail, it'll be at the new Seventh Heaven. At least, that's what I promised Barrett.
And when exactly did you promise him that?
Sometime.
All actually, right, that was Back in Calm.
You do you.
You could have just said Back in Calm. Hey, it's blue now.
We've come so far, but it still feels like Midgar's right behind us. We were his prisoners, me and my mom, Ethalna. He kidnapped us because she was a Cetra. A specimen for his experiments. And after what he did to her... after all the pain and the horror he put us through... I hate him.
With good reason!
Sometimes, I imagine the things I'd do to him if I got the chance. I start thinking things so dark and ugly that it scares me.
They're just thoughts. Let them be dark and ugly. You're not.
You think so?
Aww.
What I'm trying to say is, worry about the future when it comes. You'll know what to do. And whatever you decide, I'm with you.
I appreciate it. Shall we?
Still got red and probably
no need to worry about the future till it comes. Not until the moment arrives. And when it does, I'll be counting on you.
Good.
Not you. That was to her, my future self. Can't say when you'll meet, but trust me, you'll love her. Just you wait.
Lovely. So biggest trick. They don't show up on here. Going all the way back. Private beach. We ran onto the private beach. Oh, there you
are. It's because of Hojo this place is in ruins. No, I can't blame him for our actions. I know I should strive to maintain my composure around him, but...
Don't sweat it. Anyone would want to punch that smug asshole.
True.
I know I do.
Your fists and my fangs.
Back to the hotel once you're ready. I think that's all that's out on the beach.
Hey, you ready to leave?
Fun in the sun.
Yeah, though fun ain't the word I'd use.
It was for a while.
So, back to the hotel?
Johnny's famous sea smell inn.
Ah! Johnny?
What's up, guys?
Okay, that hurt your head.
Johnny, are you all right?
Never felt better.
Only got exploded and all. Hour.
I don't know. You see, a few kind girls who saw what happened on the beach gave me the lowdown. On the hotel and Mayor Capono. Ugh, I'm a moron. How could I be so blind?
You borrowed a lot of money from him, right? Will you be able to pay it back?
So, the girls told Capono, keep leeching off our hero and we'll smear your name so bad Shinra will kick you to the curb. And the crazy thing is, it worked. He caved. I am footloose and debt-free, baby.
Huh. That's good.
That's great.
Johnny, the local hero. Proprietor of the Seaside Inn, soon to be 7-star resort hotel.
Don't think they go that high.
Now that would be something.
You know you gotta get 1 star before you can get the other 6, right?
Very funny, but I got plans. Ow.
Well, good for you.
At least you can laugh, right?
You okay there?
Great.
Now watch him fall up the stairs.
I kind of like that Johnny has become from he's one pathetic dude to he's our pathetic dude. Like, he's weird, but he's not bad.
Thanks for everything.
Nah, I should be the one thanking you. Anyway, what's next for you guys?
Gotta follow some ropes.
Oh, those dudes shuffled off toward Mount Corel this morning. Tried to get the injured ones to stay till they were healthy, but...
Corel, huh?
Corel it is.
Be safe, you guys. Wouldn't want anything to happen to my inaugural guests. Bon voyage.
Everyone, yeah, party selection unlocked, hey. Also, this is your front desk, huh? Wait, hold on. Is there a way behind those boxes, or do you have to, like, climb over the desk every time you want to go back there? Okay. Everyone's back! Actually, I think... Just look here. Valid Tifa Aerith again. That's what I meant to do.
Hello! Aren't you all forgetting about someone?
No, no, we didn't forget.
Action!
Gotta put on performance, huh? Oh, yeah. Wait a second.
Materia Hunter. Others, an unstoppable assassin.
This is the same intro you gave us in Intergrade.
But who am I truly?
They may have even reused the scene.
The one and only Yuffie! Hold it, you spiky-haired jerk face! Where do you think you're going? I challenge you to a duel! If I win, you get the honor of serving yours truly. However, if you manage to somehow fluke your way to victory, this amazing ninja will agree to join you. What do you say? Oh, it's like that, huh? Where's your pride? Your fighting spirit? What's the matter? Afraid you're about to catch a beatdown?
Kinda.
Of course you are. I mean, who wouldn't be intimidated by my awesome ninja skills? But have no fear, weaklings. For I, the most beguiling of ninjas, will be your new best friend. Well, bet you're thrilled, huh?
Sure.
Fun in the sun.
I knew you'd say that. Well, seeing as you're so desperate, I guess I'll oblige ya.
Mm-hmm. Now we got a relationship with Yuffie.
Welcome to the team, Yuffie.
Chapter 7, Those Left Behind.
You try anything funny, anything, I'll shove you in the sister ray pointed at Wu-Tai and blast you back home.
Yeesh. But I hear ya. Ooh. You won't regret this, or my name isn't Yuffie Kisaragi.
I've got a last name. Join the party, Yuffie Kisaragi.
And a bunch of party
over
XP.
Here and...
And this is my spot while we're walking around. Okay. Oh, changing outfits. Slip into your beachwear at a changing booth and enjoy a stroll around town in some appropriately summery attire. Note that you will automatically change back to your default outfit upon leaving the area around Casa del Sol. Seeing the scene up there, probably. Good to know. The Shinra 8 will ferry you between Costa del Sol and Under Junon whenever you wish. Speak with the crew member at either port to fast travel between the two locations. Johnny also now provides fast travel service in Costa del Sol. Speak with him or his assistant to have them escort you around town. And new quests and new combat simulator and new party member! Okay, we're probably going to want to put her in the party. But first we go here. Yuffie! Oh right, Red should be in the party too since he got a new weapon. Okay, 4-point shuriken. And you already have another weapon. A savage dagger. Which is different, but gives you an ability you haven't learned yet. Like, this looks a lot better, but I'm expecting a completely different weapon type. Oh wait, what does it do? This one was elemental ninjutsu. Select an element to enhance and use ninjutsu attacks. Right, I remember in Intergrade. It was kind of difficult to use. Blindside. Launch an attack even while immobilized or reeling from damage. Can use while airborne. That's interesting. Old Beast Bracelet? 1532. Okay, so you will focus on the magic defense, I guess. And yeah, it's definitely the best thing for you right now. Accessory! I mean, there's a lot of this stuff that is pretty cool, but doesn't have any stats. I feel like the stats are what we actually need. Oh, I haven't switched Red's thing in a while. No, it is a good one. Increase the effectiveness of healing items and spells applied to you when HP is 25%. So, I've been doing the wrist guards for Cloud and Tifa. The vests for Barret. Aerith gets MP stuff, MP and magic power. It was the earrings, wherever they are, but this is just straight up better. And Red, I guess I hadn't really been paying attention to his, and gave him reduces damage taken when not actively controlled in battle. Also, not bad. But also no stats. Some of these should have stats, but they don't. Could give her earrings, or materia earrings. Probably not assess. We'll always have Cloud in the fight. HP up, we increase max HP by 30%, which is a good chunk, but maybe not worth it. This. You start with steal, HP up, and assess. Oh, we get another assess. Why? Let's give you a summon first. Now we have four to choose from. Magic Pot, Moogle Trio, Chocobo and Moogle, and Shiva. Stats-wise... Shiva... does magic attack and magic. Chocobo Moogle, magic attack, magic, and luck. And the same for magic attack and magic. Sure, you can have that one. Ice damage, wind damage, precision defense, ATB. To block and perfect. I mean, if we give you a bunch of precision defense stuff, including the earrings that we have on, that would make sense. But we don't have your weapon level up to have both, actually. Okay, you're not going to need assess because we'll have Cloud in the party. I should probably give you an elemental materia. Alright, well, we'll mix and match them once I put them in. That. You have steel. This one's at max, but I have it on red. Definitely an item economizer. Three precision defense focus. Up as well, and I wanted to see if I could link something, but no. Now we're gonna give you another magic, even though you can put your stuff on your weapon without having to actually use the spell. So auto cast isn't the best idea either. I don't actually know how often she uses MP. Time! Yes! Yes, definitely time. Okay. That'll do it. Yuffie. Buffet an enemy with blows. All subsequent attacks deal increased damage. Use while airborne. Use and temporarily enhance fire ninjas. This will, of course, be the one you need to do here. So, we don't have any spells. You already have some of these. No, maybe you don't. All right, but I just want to switch. Okay, let's see if I can remember to do all that. Oh, and in combat settings or in party? No, it's in combat settings. So party one, Cloud Tifa Aerith, Cloud Tifa Barret. This is going to be edit party. Level their stuff right now. Oh, we leveled up as Cloud. That's good. Okay. Now I believe Johnny has a side quest for us.
What's up, bro? Forget something? Or did you just miss the unbeatable ambiance of my seaside paradise? Either way, I'm glad you're here, because I was actually hoping to ask you for a little favor. As you know, your boy's debt-free. Figured I'd make the most of my financial solvency and give the inn a total makeover. Thing is...
You short on hands?
If only, my dear bro. Kind of the opposite problem, actually. Oh, Johnny, a name thou hast claimed is thine! But if thou truly Johnny be, then who, pray tell, am I? So yeah, it's your classic existential crisis. You get the idea.
Also, if you haven't realized by now, he's voiced by Yuri Lowenthal, who also voiced Spider-Man.
Been made. What's next?
What?
Huh? Oh, hey,
did
bro.
You learn?
I told you to stay out of sight. You're just gonna confuse him.
You learn the
Aren't
technique.
Supposed to be out shopping anyway. Go on, shoot. Oh, how come he gets to talk to my bro and I don't? So unfair. See what I have to deal with?
You a ninja?
This wouldn't have anything to do with me. Using my ninja skills to create a bunch of clones, would it?
Turns out a few of them managed to stick around somehow. And I think they might have even multiplied.
I mean, I never doubted my amazing abilities, but even I didn't realize I was capable of doing that. Hey, look on the bright side. At least you aren't short-staffed.
Oh, but I am. I sent a crew to fetch materials and haven't heard a word from them since. Turns out I can't rely on myself. My other selves. I'm begging you, bro. You gotta help me out here.
Yeah, we can look for him.
Ajani's a wild beast that can't be tamed. You know that. There's no telling what sort of havoc these bad boys might wreak.
Maybe we should lend him a hand?
Fine.
Yes! I knew I could count on you, bro! I sent them off to the Costa Falls to look for materials for the renovations. I want to start there.
Okay. The Saga of the Seaside Inn. Track down the Johnnies. Yeah. Apparently this quest cannot be fully completed until a later chapter, so this will be going on for a while. Hopefully it's not all just collect errant Johnnies. Zooming out. Let's get here. And possibly Chadley? Maybe not. I do want to see if while we're in Costa del Sol, we can be in our beach outfits. Even if we're probably not staying very long. Automatically change as we leave.
Got a real good selection today.
The longer you stay here, the more magic there is to discover.
While we're here, we must be in beach outfits. Wait, everyone? Okay, let's see. Oh! We can even change into this one! That's cool! Alright, since we're not going on the actual beach... Yeah. Since we're not going on the actual beach, we'll put him in this one. Though... Tifa's definitely getting her swimsuit. Yuffie, never this. You can get this one. That fucking cloak is just so bad. Barret? No. Tifa. Oh yeah, we can put her in the inventory as well. The other outfit is very good, but this one is just very, very good. Aerith! Yep, she can wear that as well. Yeah, they get their swimsuits. Nothing for Red. Because he doesn't wear anything. If we could have put him in the infantry armor, that would have been hilarious. Okay. Right. I'm assuming...
Hang loose!
Yeah, we've got everything.
Come again!
Oh yeah, Beachwork Exchange has ended. Of course it has. Why do you let me still talk to them?
We're stocked with every little thing you need for your...
I'll buy him a ring as a souvenir.
A ring?
Wait, what? There. There's... Oh, probably that. Not what I'm looking for. Oh, I kind of wasn't expecting my sword to show while in the sap.
Save your aching feet.
Maybe it's just the other one.
Instead.
You know, I think the last time we came here was our honeymoon.
Hold on.
Why don't we take a walk along the beach? Like,
Welcome to the Royal Coast. Please enjoy your stay.
Hello.
There's no finer sound Dorian? In all the world than the voice of a humble piano. My little Louis melodies are all the more pleasing when played on the piano. Thank you for sharing such joy with the world. I hope you will enchant us with even more splendid performances in time.
Right, she has an HP up. I was thinking of giving her MP up. Spirit, which is better. Does anyone have an MP up at the moment? It's funny, because I've seen some articles saying, like, what is some of the best materia. You have an MP up. And they always mention, like, HP up and MP up, and that's, I'm like, why? There are so many better things. We don't need those. Good for filling space, at least. Yeah, even when I get this to max, I'm leaving it on. The skills are too good. It is so much better than in the first game. And Barret's just in his normal outfit, because I'm not putting him in that damn sailor outfit. He doesn't look bad, but certainly look better. Rendezvous in Costa del Sol. He'll bring the next line of classic swimwear. All you have to do is go on a very special date. I'm sure to bring you and your partner closer together than ever. Oh my. Yeah, there it is.
Make way.
Beat the heat with this magical drink.
Material. I mean, okay, so this outfit looks good, but we did get a thing. Oh, there's Barret. Oh, everyone else is way back there. Okay, we did get a thing pop up before for all being in the same outfit. Once again, push those things toward me. So I'm gonna switch him back to his swimsuit. I doubt there's any bonus, but why the hell not? Also, we are kind of heading toward the beach.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
For right now. Oh, they're down below. Oh, you not gonna jump that? A public use ladder.
You're the one who got into it with that Shinra scientist.
Oh, it's these three.
Oh, wow, it is you. I'm Fran.
And I'm Naomi.
Name's Yorda. And we would like to hire you for a job. Interested?
That depends.
It's simple. Girl and boy go on a date. Easy peasy, right?
And it sets us up with Aerith. Automatically.
The three of us are designers for Costa del Sol's premier fashion boutique.
For our next line, we're thinking something sexy. Perfect for the beach, the bar, or in the boudoir.
Oh.
But creatively speaking, it's been a struggle. We've been racking our brains forever. And the showcase is basically now. It's do or die, and we don't want to kill our careers. So, that's where you come in. We want to see a real couple on a date, for inspiration.
Well, sound like a good gig?
Hojo, as in that Shinra guy?
We were just doing the mayor a favor. That's all.
Alright.
And if we're being honest, we figured it couldn't hurt to butter up a company.
I was right!
We got a business to run.
Call it.
because we can tell you like your women assertive.
And since we're all about strong, confident ladies, we thought, ka-ching.
One look at you and we knew that woman's not afraid to take what she wants. Maybe?
Really?
I mean, I'd like to think so.
Yeah, but I feel like Tief would be the better one.
We knew you would. And so, we've already planned the perfect date for lovebirds like you. Get rowdy at Run Wild.
Be ready to swashbuckle at Pirate's Rampage. This is going to be your best date yet. We'll make sure of it.
Okay. What do we do for it? One part up here.
Or is that just where we go? Alright. Oh, there's also... There's 7 steps to this quest? Well, I guess that's what we're doing. Oh, I missed this. Gotta talk to Snaps.
This is one of the stranger jobs you've accepted.
Still a job. I'll take the lead.
Hey, I can help. I'll make this date our best yet.
We could just keep it simple.
And what's a simple date in your world?
Like, a walk?
Across rooftops, perhaps?
Sure.
Ah, memories. Look who it is. So, are you ready to aim and fire? Do well, and you might just land a bullseye on her heart.
Pirate's Rampage Ghost Ship. End the fallen swashbucklers by sniping their ghastly adversaries. Skill. The more accurate your shots, the better your scores. Okay, I guess we're doing this again. And we gotta get... Oh, there's only 2 ranks. We gotta get 18,000. Oh, we want that.
Cactuar.
You got this. Great job. Awesome. Sweet. Nice one.
I did not get the target score. Ugh. Oh, but it's not gonna allow me to do it again until I try again here.
Wow!
Try again? Yes. don't know what that accuracy thing was about. It was target score times accuracy.
You did it! Nice one! Sweet! Wow!
Okay. Closer to the target score that time.
Great job!
Got him!
Someone's confident. Wow! Nice one! Great job! You did it! Sweet! Nice one!
Got it. Whew.
Wow, look at that score. Those are some pro numbers. But what did the lady think?
This is incredible.
Got me right through the heart, the cat.
You know, the secret is to aim for the head, not the heart.
Oof. She never once took her eyes off her man. She stared at him. The score didn't matter.
It kind of did, though.
Thanks, cuties. That was just what I needed. I'll head back, now that the creative juices are flowing again. You two, however, still have a date to finish. Go find Naomi at Run Wild.
So we may actually have to come back here after the side quest to get whatever rank 3 is. However... Yuzu Bangle. Thistle Bangle is straight up better and more slots. Okay. Also, someone else can get the Queen's Guard. Right. Considering, actually, Cloud having this high instead of Yuffie. Yuffie can get this. I forgot that we had. I didn't even know she had enervation. Who else uses a bangle? Oh, I could have given you this. I didn't even realize I hadn't got this thing yet, but now we got this.
I want
wonder what the girls have next on the agenda for us.
More cheap date ideas?
Oh, lighten up. We're trying to enjoy ourselves.
Trying to get paid.
You're no fun at all today. Well, for the record, I am treating this as a date.
I wish you wouldn't.
Why not?
Hey, how about an orb or two?
I'm no romantic.
Believe me, I know.
Yeah, they gave us a conversation that brought us almost here. Good.
Someone took their sweet time, I see.
Better hurry or the game will start without you.
What game?
Run Wild, of course. Tell me you've heard of it. It's only the hottest sport in town. Not hard to guess why, seeing all those cutie wooties. I mean, it's the perfect spot for a date.
Is it though?
Are you ready to go?
Time trial. It's survival of the fastest in this new twist on Run Wild. Shoot the numbered balls into their corresponding goals in the shortest amount of time to win. We are playing as Red. The numbered balls into their corresponding goals. Okay, so they're going to give us a bunch of blank ones, but also the ones that need specific places. So the blank ones just get in the way. Alright. Hold these bracelets. Yeah, right. There's a rank 3 for when it's okay? Not part of the set.
You do know this is for animals, right? Not people?
People are technically animals too, right?
Yeah.
Wrong!
No.
Not cool.
What? I really can't compete?
No, but your pet can.
Though I take umbrage with that nomenclature, I'm happy to offer my assistance.
Red's got this.
Well, I guess we'll just have to be the cheer squad.
And Red.
Give me an R, give me an E, give me a D!
Okay, Red. Let's see what we got here. Great, that's a lob shot. Come on. Oh, that was the wrong one, wasn't it? Okay, yellow. Blue is there. I think I put the black in the blue. Oops. Oh no! And that missed again. Oh, wrong way, wrong way. Oh. I think I needed a lob shot to get it over that. There we go. Come on. Come on. We did not get the target time. Yeah, this is not easy to control. And it's in. Long ball. Got it over here. Need to get it in. Come on back. Ball, Red. Complete. Much quicker. Fuck, we got first. I have to do this again to get the actual first prize.
You were like a red bolt shooting across that field.
I am quick on my feet.
The three of us should go around sometime.
She's not freaking out that he's talking.
If you enjoy losing.
Their dog is the glue that binds their relationship. And watching their little guy give it his all out there only served to strengthen their bond. That's it! I'm such a genius! I've got to get this idea down on paper. I need to get back to the shop, like, yesterday. Yorda's at the stables for the final part of your date. So what are you waiting for? Get those tushies on a chocobo.
Okay.
I wanna play tag!
Allergies? Wonder what sort of design the girls are gonna come up with. Hey, what kind of swimsuit would you wanna see?
Me?
Yes, you. I'm curious.
Well, I prefer function over form. So, durable. Maybe made with non-absorbent materials that allow for full range of motion. In case you need to fight underwater.
Okie dokie then.
The best way to make tracks is on Chocoback. Chocoballs for rent right here, folks. Our beloved bird Kanma is...
Instead of renting, we do this quest and it gets us one
okay,
at the end of the shore.
I've got a great activity for you. Before that, though, I need to add your information to the system. Here, take this.
Oh! Oh! We got
a
membership and
that's
a tropical
Haima.
Set.
Take good care of her.
Haima.
So the idea is to ride Haima here and enjoy a romantic stroll Haima. Along the beach.
Aww.
But that on its own sounds like a huge yawn fest. So try hunting for shells while you're at it. How about you bring me the largest one you can find? Sound good? I'll be chillin' back here. So you two run along and have yourselves one shell of a time.
Oof. Okay, where are we going? All the way over here, huh? No, that's Johnny. All the way down here. Shell Beach. Now, okay, so that'll only activate once we get there, right? So I can get the tower on the way?
I don't know about you, but this is definitely a first for me.
You've ridden them before.
I'm not talking about the chocobos.
Oh, you meant the shells, right?
Right. Wait a second. Are you nervous?
About what? Easiest job I've ever had.
The Merc's nervous.
Another Remna Wave Tower.
Don't hold back.
Go on.
I got your number.
See, Terpsichords. Exploiting elemental weakness, which I have both attached to my blade, or evading leech will pressure them. They begin whirling after a successful leech. While whirling, they shrug off damage, but hitting them with a powerful offensive abilities is terrible. And Spearhawks. I meant to switch my party before the fight, totally forgot. Oh.
See ya.
I was never in doubt.
Right, I meant to switch to this. Before we get back on Kaima there, we have a tower to activate. Some Moogle medals to get. I'm kind of surprised we're still in our swimsuits out here. We saw the owl for the spring already. I feel like it was for a different one. I kind of just want to do this and then head back. No quick way down. Usually give me a quick way down. But I guess we didn't climb up too far, huh? Also, I would very much like to change this into at least a different one. Set up like a ropes course.
Don't overdo it.
Follow my lead.
Wait a second. Oh, we don't know these yet.
Take over.
My turn. Too bad.
Citripine fish. Ice and. Oh, I don't know what that is, but it's a. Huh. We still need to get fighting as Yuffie. Both close range combat with your throwing star and just break for throwing star. Hold it down and continue attacking while putting distance between her and the enemy. Try to launch your throwing star at an enemy when it's launched with squared at the elemental affinity of the ship. Return automatically after a certain amount of time to retrieve earlier person triangle again.
The pleasure is
oh, really?
Taken over.
Gotcha.
That'll do. Take the lead.
She was put to sleep! I can't use her fucking abilities! You red? Oh.
You ready?
I'm your boy!
Okay. That was annoying. Oh, it's right in here, isn't it? We'll get our chocobo back after this.
We are gonna check out that spring, right?
Of course. Knew it wasn't very far. Got a lot of new pickups here. Benison, yeah, is the new thing. Planet's Benison. Recent history. Though Costa del Sol is now a renowned beach resort, it was once home to a string of humble fishing villages. However, when relations between Shinra and the Republic of Junon began to deteriorate, Shinra annexed this portion of the coast. After the war, the company designated the area for redevelopment, transforming it into the must-visit location for avid sunseekers that it is today. Costa del Sol offers vacation packages to suit any budget, allowing travelers from every corner of the globe to savor the idyllic beaches. Plans that include a trip to the Gold Saucer have proven particularly popular. That's a name everyone knows. Oh, you are still here. I don't know what I feel about this outfit.
Get ready for the beating of
show about me. Fire and lightning. Explain their elemental weakness with pressure. While hiding in their shells, they are impervious to basic attacks, but hitting them with powerful offensive abilities will force them to attack.
Was that it?
Deal with that.
Here I go!
That it?
How you like that?
Disappointing.
Yuffie took a lot of damage there. actually be going past the fight on our way here. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, another life spring nearby? Sorry, birdie, but we're not going that way yet. I wanted you to get off on the other side. Get the squids.
We're in monster territory now.
Our variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The Shalapod's tentacles are considered a delicacy by many. True gourmands, however, hold that the flavor of these variants is a cup above their more ubiquitous brethren. Unfortunately, this palatability has made them the preferred prey of many predators. To deter such threats, they've evolved a rock-hard exoskeleton replete with spikes. Certainly would make me think twice. Is the taste worth the risks their shells pose? There is only one way to find out.
All right, here we go.
Bring it. Too bad.
Okay, weak to fire, resistant to ice. While hiding in its shell, it is impervious. Yes.
Keep it together. Follow my lead.
Red, move.
Got it.
Gotcha.
Well done. Is that it?
Keep it coming.
Keep it together. Let's do this. Time to burn.
Gotcha.
Damn it!
All right. Call me now.
Oh, stagger one. There we go.
Time for floppy. You're done. Enough.
There we go. And there's the time limit. Oh, we got some level ups. I knew that was coming soon. Wait, I meant to stop that. I wonder if there was a book place in town. Dust, and we have enough to make the gold needle. So we got one planet's medicine. Alright. Hold up yet. Zinc ore. Oh, we've been getting some zinc. So yeah, these are all for this area. Venison. Cape Delamore. Cash location. Oh, is this... Hold on. The docks are the cash. Also, way back up from the water if you fall in. probably can't go out too far, but soon down here there's places to swim to. Because there's also these. No, not really. Treasure chest, but not the same. Boxes. There it is. Find a way to get underneath the dock. Here we are. Very annoying location for it, but also a good one. Healing Carcanet. Similar to something we had from our pre-order stuff, yeah. Doesn't matter who I look at, I'm probably not attaching it. We have the Reclaiming Choker, 10% of own HP when defeating an enemy, and Healing Carcanet increases the effectiveness of healing item spells and abilities during battle. That is going to Aerith. Oh, but will it actually be better than the Psychic's Charm? MP and magic powers. Good. That might actually be better than Choker. Damn. Alright, got the cash. Red. Like, you got a doggy paddle, but then when he's going faster, it's kind of an attempt at a butterfly. I've got his breaststroke, Aerith has a full crawl.
We should be able to find some good shells around here.
But first, we need the trap. I got
this
number.
Track. Barnaclaw. They slip into a defensive stance after taking a certain amount of damage, rendering frontal attacks ineffective. Fire damage will break their stance. If left uninterrupted, they will strengthen themselves further with ice energy. They have no weaknesses.
Notice now.
Did he fucking toad me? Amazing. The cloud's going down, huh?
Get lost!
Good to go?
Ready? Go for it. Of all the times. Okay.
You know what? Fuck it. Let's summon someone. Why not? Haven't seen this one.
That's your cue.
Time to get it.
Huh. There we go. Actually, got a block in.
You're done.
Why the fuck not? You're gonna give us all these. Might as well use them.
All right, seashells. Ready or not, here we come.
Let's saddle up first, then search.
Sounds good. Back on the birds we go.
Search for seashells while enjoying a date with Aerith on Chocoback. Press up to have your... Okay, sniff out a digging spot, down to dig. Beachcomber, beware though, some spots offer treasure, while others lead to trouble. Okay. I don't like my current party, by the way. I just need them to finish learning those moves. Oh, also... go. Not the shell you're looking for, but we got 3 gil. Attack, finally got that in.
No wonder.
Oh, it is showing it already. Oh, she sits side saddle. Didn't even know. Hell, you're looking for. We're getting gil though, so that's something. I don't think there's gonna be a shell here.
Whoa!
Or we found it in the rock.
I've seen a shell this big before.
Gigantopod.
If these things
shell.
Are all this size, I bet the suckers who live in them would make for good eating.
Wonder how they taste.
We could ask a local, but you don't strike me as the type to care all that much.
I don't. Food's food.
Uh-oh. Don't you know what happens to people who say they don't care what their food tastes like? It's so teeny tiny.
Oh,
you know,
cut off the other one.
A lot of troopers take half a shell with them when they head out on missions.
I know where this is going. It's meant to be a keepsake for their partner, right? A symbol of their undying love.
And an omen of death for the trooper if anyone else sees either one, some people say.
Oh, that took a turn.
Oh, that's gonna be a fight. Why are you leading me all the way back here?
That's another move.
Needle now. Let's finish this. You're dead.
Take the wrath of the ninja.
No. Why fly further inland. Keep thinking the further inland ones are gonna be a fight. At least we get gill for when there's not a shell. Wait, what? It didn't make the sound. Realize I'd gone too far away. Of course, for this, everyone else just goes off and looks out somewhere else. Then they hop back in for a fight.
One too. Whew. I think that should just about do it.
And everyone's back.
Okay, ready to go?
Are you sure?
Really? Leaving the decision to me? What about you, Cloud? Are you sure? This is the part where you're supposed to blurt out, I don't want to go back. I want to stay here with you. This date's DOA otherwise.
Okay, now you're just being mean.
I'm not trying to be mean. Sorry.
Okay, so the next part of this is back. Back there. We could also get part of this, but I think I'd actually rather complete this. So, do we run back or do we fast travel? I think we'll run back. Just so we can. This is where the fight is. What's over here? That's what I thought. We'll be sent here, I'm sure, for something. I'd be surprised if we weren't. Loving the beach area. Not now. It's a zip line.
We do this fast.
Rocket.
Call it. That's it.
Okay.
No, this one.
Don't overdo it.
There. Going in.
Red doesn't zoom in.
Gotcha.
You're going down.
Damn it! There we go.
Now burn.
Keep it together.
Take it over. Keep it together.
Here I go. Let me shake things up. How you like that?
No time to waste.
Okay. Have they finished their weapons yet? They have not. Fuck. Wait a second, these things are new. Oh, wait, no. I could have just checked. Vitrifying efficiency. Right. Watch out for those bubbles.
All done.
We're almost back. Worry about healing time. Blessing, but we still get favor. Where am I missing you? You find this? Circlet. I can just check in here. Ian magic power. I think it's better. It doesn't have the immunity to silence, but oops. Yep, more MP. So it looks good.
Welcome back, you two. So, happen to find any neat shells out there? How was the beach? Romantic?
Right? Dang, that thing belongs in a museum or something. I can't help but wonder what is making her smile from ear to ear like that. Is it the shells? Or...
Ha! I've got it! Inspiration has finally struck! I know what to make! But before I go, swing by the fashion showcase. We want you front row center. See you there!
Next time we need a chocobo, I say we ride double.
The best way to make tracks is on Chocoback.
Which would make it that much easier to take in all the scenery.
I'm still steering.
Oh, fine. If you've got to be the man up front.
Welcome to the land of sun.
Where do we need to go? Back to where we started?
Welcome. Get into the groove in our slice of...
Might as well. These can go fast.
All I wanted was some R&R.
You know,
your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
Hello. This does have a lot of the same tracks.
Want to shoot your shot?
Digging
this
all of those.
Perfect aim.
Love might be a game.
That was based on Red.
In this winning ensemble.
Want to land
so
a
it works
catch?
With her hair.
With this look, it'll be hook, line, and sinker.
And it's based on the shell. Okay. Those outfits make a lot of sense with what they had us do. And they look fantastic. Wait a second! Jules!
For that perfect swimsuit physique!
You wanna get ripped? You want a hot bod? Then you better train with the best of the best!
Again, what are you guys doing out of Midgar?
And muscle maximize!
Those guys were at a gym back in the Undercity of Midgar. I forget which sector.
I'm so glad
Six?
You came!
No.
So, what did you think of the show?
Fine.
You were the inspo after all. I absolutely loved it. But the two of us didn't do anything inspo worthy.
I mean...
We just had fun. That's what we wanted. Happy couples get us inspired and fired up. Exactly. This place is more than just a vacay spot. It's a paradise where people come to create lifelong memories. And making sure they do is what we do best.
So next time you swing by, promise to frolic in the waters,
bask in the sun, enjoy our town to its fullest, and leave with a smile.
No, Art of Swordplay.
Do my eyes deceive me?
Yep.
Is that Cloud?
I knew he'd recognize us.
You trade the city for the beach, too?
What are you doing here?
Relaxing, really. We're on our yearly beach retreat.
Ah.
And commissioning this year's new singlets from these talented young women.
I mean, that doesn't look half bad, to be honest.
Me. Stop by the training facility when you have a moment. We're in need of your particular skills.
Okay, quest isn't over. That's the next part of it. Updated minigames! Updated versions of Pirates Rampage and Run Wild now available to play at any time. Win new prizes, aim for even higher scores in these revamped games. So yeah, the rank 3 for each of those. Hey! Relationship with Pirates. Oh, or it's complete. More button games. Out to blue, very good. Okay, so I think this is a good place to leave it for the night.
That stuff was cute.
I will want to level up as soon as we can. We'll have to find the book place, but I don't need to do that now. I would very much like this to not be my current party, but they need to level up their weapon skills. They're pretty close, right? Then they're not too far away. Maybe I do one then the other instead, and I get one of my best girls in there. Red isn't bad to play as usually, but he doesn't zip to enemies like both Cloud and Tifa do. And Yuffie I need to get a handle on. Doesn't seem to be working how I thought it would. Never edit my card. Come on, we'll do that if we find another match. I should have done this first.
I just hope we can make enough to meet the demand. People are going crazy for
you.
The new designs.
The other ones.
Do you think your furry friend would mind modeling for me?
I want to model. I want to have a dog.
I wonder if there's a market for doggy swimsuits.
I don't think so. They're usually in the nude.
I'm expecting lots of lovebirds next season.
That stuff.
We should call our new design the Romantico.
All right, we'll leave it here. Boy, yeah, we went over time today, but we started real late. It was my eye exam, which my eyes are clearing up now, which is good. It's definitely a good idea to strain.
That's a rather
right,
bold.
Let's
look.
See who's online. yesterday, didn't we?
That stuff was cute, but was it right for me?
Damn, I don't like rating the same person 2 days in a row. But she's doing karaoke. And I don't quite remember if she has a good singing voice or not. She probably does.
That's a rather bold look.
Never is. Literally only a few choices here, and I think Prism's the best one, so we'll go to her.
That stuff was
excellent.
Cute, but
okay,
right
well. Until next time, this is the Pirate King signing off. Have a good night.